Guys, I just wanted to make this really amazing announcement. Shaq can finally stream a go. It's been 3 months since I live stream. For some reason he was terminated, but now since I contacted YouTube, they gave me a chance and let me live stream again. Thank you for that, YouTube, and thank you all for supporting him during that situation. If he have any time, he'll try to hop on my PC and start live streaming, since he can do it again. Anyways, that will be it, and he'll see you in his next video.